Good day. My name is Joe Biederman from Massachusetts General Hospital and Harvard Medical School. I am Absard Immediate Past President. I am also the founder of Absard and a member of the program committee for the 2021 virtual annual meeting to be held on January 15th to the 17th of 2021. This year, I'm also chairing an exciting symposium tackling the very problematic issue of poor adherence to treatment in ADHD, its implications, and a new approach to mitigate it. While, of course, we are all very disappointed that we cannot be in person with all of you as we have been in the past, we developed what I think is a super exciting virtual program that it will be clinically oriented, scientifically informative, for all of you to learn and enjoy. The annual meeting will take place in the same weekend that we have done in the past, from January 15 to 17, that's Martin Luther King's weekend 2021, and will cover a wide range of timely and clinically relevant topics that I have no doubt will meet and exceed all your expectations. If you are not yet on our mailing list, please email us at info@absard.org. and we will get you added to our mailing list. Be sure to follow Absard on Facebook and Twitter to stay up to date on details for the virtual annual meeting. Use hashtag Absard2021 in your post about the meeting. We all hope that you and your dear ones are doing well and continue doing well, and that you will join us for the Absard 2021 virtual meeting on January 15 to the 17, 2021. Looking forward to seeing you virtually at the meeting and wishing you a great day. Thank you very much.